date night. So I'm here at the AMC Theater at the Newport on the Levee in Newport, Kentucky, and I just got out of watching Date Night, starring Steve Carrell, Tina Fey, William Fichtner, Ray Liotta, and Common. Now this movie is, it's funny, okay? It's about a couple that leads a, you know, typically, you know, well, in their words, boring life. They're married, they've got two kids, and they're looking to spice up their life just a little bit. You know, they've got some friends that, you know, are getting divorced, and they don't want to see that happen to them, so they figure, you know, we're going to spice up our life, you know, on our date night, we're going to do something a little bit different. Well, what they had in mind to do different didn't quite go as planned.
My wife and I are on a date. We were hoping to get here earlier, actually get a table.
You didn't quite make it, did you?
We'll be standing over there.
Okay, I've already forgotten about you.
We should go someplace else.
I want tonight to be different.
Triple horn.
Us.
What are you doing?
We are the triple horns.
Great.
Excuse me, Mr. and Mrs. Triple Horn.
Get up. Now.
Honey.
Get up.
Now. Did you really think you could steal from Joe Mileto?
This is just a big misunderstanding. We are Phil and Claire Foster.
Hey, God! No, he turned it sideways. Kill shot!
What are you doing here?
We didn't have a reservation, so we took yours, and now they think that we're you.
You just took our reservation?
What kind of people are you?
Not a big deal!
Now, the movie was directed by Sean Levy. And, you know, this movie, well, actually, it was produced and directed by Sean Levy. It was very funny. You know, there were a lot of little bits that kind of hit home with, you know, some of the people that were here. You know, I heard some people talking in the audience going, oh, my God, that's us. You know, the fact that, you know, they get stuck in a rut and have a constant routine and they don't deviate from it. Tina Fey, I thought, was hilarious in this. You know, she goes through and does some of her voices. Some of you may know that she did the Sarah Palin imitation on Saturday Night Live. You know, she even did the Sarah voice, but didn't quite get into a Palin character. Steve Carell was pretty funny. You know, it was pretty neat, you know, to see William Fichtner in this. I always crack up at anything I see him in. And, you know, of course, Ray Liotta, you know, he usually gets typecast as the mobster guy, and obviously he was the big mob guy in this one. If you're looking for something to watch, I would definitely say come watch Date Night. You know, it was a, you know, very funny, romantic, action, thrilling, suspenseful love story, okay? So, bring your girl. Bring your guy, get out to a theater, and go check out Date Night. My personal rating on this film, I'm going to give this a B+. When it comes out on DVD and Blu-ray, I'm definitely going to pick this one up and add it to my collection as well.
Honey, if I'm going to get whacked off, what are you smiling about?
No, we might get bumped off. We're not going to get whacked off.
I think we are.
Date Night is playing in theaters nationwide. For the Rack Review and CNN's I Report, I'm Rajiim.